we're near that military base. I could cry.
Kim Hayworth. Yeah, go.
Lucky. There's still a few soldiers camped out here. They've taken us in for now.
Oh, that's great. Do what they say. They're gonna look after you.
Okay. I love you, brother.
Thank you.
James, are you there?
Yeah.
Corporal Garcia and my brother's on the other end.
We're keeping her safe, sir. I'm afraid we can't stop here long. We're heading to the CDC camp in Headley at 0500. We'll be taking your sister and daughter with us. Look, your sister explained your service. As a soldier, you know we can't wait for you. For anyone. Not anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, I understand. Hey, Maggie.
I helped cook dinner. Corporal Garcia let me help.
I bet you did an amazing job. Guess what Dad has? I found a doggy friend.
A doggy!
Yeah. And you can have him when I get there. I love you, honey.
I love you too, Daddy.
What's wrong? Is everything okay?
Like you say, okay is a strong word. I just... Hey, thank you for keeping Maggie safe. I know you hate kids.
James, she's not just any kid. She's my niece. Garcia's squad keeps saying that this is the apocalypse. That's what this is like, isn't it? I always thought there'd be more fire and brimstone. This is a lot worse.
Yeah, it is.
We should reach Headley soon. Stay safe.
You too. Thank you.
Close. Close. I thought they almost had us.
Helen! Helen! Please! Tell me what's happening!
Maggie!
Helen!
Oh, God. She's been bitten.
Someone! No!
Get me a knife!
No, no, no.
Oh, God.
Something!
Maggie!
No!
No, she can't. My little girl. Shit! God damn it! Someone! Anyone! Just fucking respond! Ah, fuck!
Thank you.
Please tell me she's okay. Just...
James, Maggie's alive. They had to.
What?
They've amputated her arm. She's lost a lot of blood, but they say she'll be okay.
Oh my God. My baby girl.
I'll let you know when there's an update. They're saying we've got to get moving again.
Jesus.